So 14 plus 23 equals, using the number line, you start at 14, then you plus 3, which is 17, plus 20, but you can do it in tens, but I want to do it in 20s, plus equals 37. So the answer is 37, because 4 plus 3 is 7, plus 3 is 30, so 10 plus 20 is 30. So 25 plus 45 equals, so first we start on 25, then you plus 45 equals 30. Plus 40, if you want it, I'll just do 40, equals 70. So the answer is 70, because 10 plus 6, so 10 plus 60 is 70. Question.